squad that showcases talent. It's just awesome.
Malaki, you're two games in.
Is this where you thought the team would be after two games heading into SEC play? What did you think you guys would be like, and you feel you guys are there?
Yeah, I mean, we obviously still got stuff to work on, but I think that we created our identity. We probably haven't played to our standard as we would like to. I think we did more today as we did last year. But I think going into the third game, we feel pretty good about what we've done in the last two games. We're going to get better. I think we're going to be able to go back and learn from this game and just carry on to next year.
Walk me through the interception. Sort of looked a little bit like the Oregon pick, a little bit, coming out of nowhere. What did you see there?
Well, I was in the half, and I had checked one, and we hit outside release. I had wide open. There was a little pressure on the seam, so I didn't want to overshoot him. And I was waiting for the quarterback. I was reading him to see where the ball was going to go. And when he had released with his arms, I had saw it was taking a very different approach from the seam, so I knew it was going to one. So I had broke on it, and I wanted to go high point and make sure I was very aggressive at the top.
What does it feel like to put the spike?